Hi, this is Dan, and I am here with more Let's Play of Slay the Spire, doing Watcher Ascension runes. We're here at level 7, so we'll get this started. Okay, random rare is probably pretty good, so let's just go with that. Vault, okay. So, I mean, this way gives us potentially some options for elites, so let's do that. Alright. Okay, as long as we get two attacks here, we're good. Funeral Evil, kind of like. Regret is a pretty bad curse. Yeah, you know, I should use the miracle. Alright, let me go with study. I don't love it. Okay, well, kind of screwed this up, but we should be able to get there with these guys. All right. I guess we'll go with a wish. I think we can take on an elite. So that's pretty solid. I mean, we might as well. Do it like that. Yeah, there we go. All right, well, that was a great fight for us. So, I mean, I'm not a huge fan of it, but I guess it's a good card. Alright, so if we go this way, we have to fight the super elite. But then we get four elites overall. The one we just fought was not that bad. All right, that went very well. I mean, Bowling Bash is okay. I guess it's kind of better than anything else we've got going on. Well, I guess we don't have to fight this super elite. We could fight this regularly, but then we'd only get two. None of these are that great, unfortunately. So this is 20. So we take a hit, but we get into a slightly better place. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. Got a bottled flame out of it. Nirvana doesn't really do anything for us right now. And I don't know if we want to pivot to it. Guess eruption is good. All right, well, this is interesting. Honestly, it's the best thing I see here, so let's get it. This isn't bad either. We do need to upgrade that eruption, ideally. Yeah, we need less expensive stuff, so yes, let's go with you. This does a lot of damage right away. Oh, I should have definitely done that in the other order. yeah. Okay, that's a great situation. Well, I think let's just bring back. You for next turn. This is fine. So we're gonna have 15 there. Sure, bring you back. Yeah, all right. Well, that went just fine. So of these, probably Deviform is the best. We have been struggling a little bit with energy. Can no longer rest, I don't think is workable. So we've got to go with this guy. Well, we actually want to actively avoid shops because we don't really have money. Setting a fire will be nice. Multiple fires this way. Maybe even avoid elites completely. Something to consider. Trying to decide what I want to do here. I guess we might as well get the study. Oh, and we get the wish. Okay. I forgot we had this thing. Alright, well, that went fantastically. Don't think we need these things. Take a small hit here. Yeah. Well, there's no sense trying to get gold. So that at least simplifies that decision a little bit. Regen potion is not terrible. Yeah. Yeah, this is terrible. We need some block here. That was not great. I guess we can take this because we've got mummified hand. Do we care about ritual dagger? I mean, it's not that great. And it requires so much active management, I think I just don't want it. Like, the cognitive load for keeping track of it just seems too high. True fate is not terrible. I mean, we also do need to rest, but I want to get the value from this thing. So I think we are going to go on this multiple. Worked. So Weave or Third Eye? I think we do need better blocks. I'm going to take the Third Eye. Another one of these is fine for us. We've got the extra strength. I don't want to lose all my gold. So I'll meditate back you. Ooh. This is probably better for us. So I'm not completely sold on this, but I think there is the potential for. So that's nice. We get a free power, which is great for mummified hand purposes. Ooh. So this is the greedy option, and I should probably not do it, but I'm going to. That's fine. I mean, maybe I should have done this and I could have gotten the block there. All right, well, that went great. Well, Dead Branch is interesting. I do really want to upgrade this. I don't know, maybe this isn't enough. I don't know, we'll find out. Right now, because we can't play it. All right. So we need to get up to 24 block eventually. Or just kill him. if that happens first. Good. All right, well, it worked. So Ragnarok is better with strength. And we do have a Deva form. No longer Smith. think this is going to be better for us. It works with both the branch, and like once we get Deviform going, that's fine. So we can dodge elites if we want going this way. See what we get here. Okay. This is great, and this is pretty good. So I was trying to go for the vault, but it's all right. So who's our timekeeper? I think we don't want this. Yikes. All right, that's a little better. This is good if we can combo it with Ragnarok. Okay. And this is pretty solid. This is interesting. We can get into that'll work. I mean, more powers are almost always going to be good, so let's just do that. Do this again, even though I often regret it. Tungsten rod is pretty good. Yeah, these are basically the same. getting a Wraith of Flame and Ragnarok. Yeah, let's get that, maybe. And actually, let's rest here. Sure. So we know Wreath of Flame is coming up, so let's just do that. Ragnarok is coming up with the Wreath of Flame enabled. So... Oh yeah, I forgot it was random. I think this is potentially useful for us, so let's do it. Yeah, I think we ought to wait on this until we have some kind of better boost on that. That would be nice if we had some block here. I don't think we can really get that. Thank you. think getting some plated armor there is going to be good. I guess we can do this. Aren't really what we want. Those are also not really what we want. Oh yeah, I forgot that was coming. All right. Oh, we got our victory. All right, so there we go. Unlocked Ascension 8. It all worked out in the end. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching, and I hope you come back next time. Bye.